The Tales of Captain Crow, Chapter 12. No first mate more loyal than Sarah Sharpe. There have been exactly three first mates that have served under the infamous Captain Crow. The first, Jamie Snodgrass, slipped right off a freshly swabbed poop deck and directly into a swarm of ravenous riddlebats, never to be seen again. The second, Charlotte Weathersaw, was offered her own vessel by the Crown. It drove a dagger right into the very heart of Crow to see her go that day, for she was a fearsome fighter. Sadly, her ship was crushed by a brickleback just 3 weeks later, and she was never to be seen again. But third time's the charm, as Crow found himself the luckiest captain on any sea the day he brought Sarah Sharpe aboard his ship. Her knowledge of weaponry is unmatched. Her senses are keen, and she's as cool and calm as a warm westerly breeze. It's been said that she didn't even flinch the day one of them beasts chomped her right leg clear off. Sarah Sharpe has been Crow's steady right hand through some of the Inevitable's most harrowing battles. She's never steered him wrong in the many years she's been in his service. Some say he'd be lost without her. Let's hope that day never comes.